各位领导、各位成员、观众们，晚上好。
The Deputy Director of the Chinese Welfare Association of Northern Ireland.
这一位美女是精彩山族文化代表团的主持人，欢迎。大家好。春节是中国的农历新年，也是最热闹的传统节日。
Of all the Chinese festivals, Spring Festival is the most auspicious.
今天来自中国江苏的文化代表团来到这里，把春节的欢乐、吉祥和美好祝愿带给大家。Tonight,
the Jiangsu Cultural Troupe is in Belfast to bring you lots of joy, love, and greetings.
但愿这台富有浓郁江苏特色的演出能够带给大家美好的艺术享受。And
we hope that you will really enjoy these wonderful Jiangsu-themed performances.
2021年精彩江苏欧洲行走进贝尔法斯特的演出现在正式开始。首先请大家欣赏到的是舞蹈《好日子》表演者张雅舒等。Our
first item on the agenda tonight is a dance called "Good Days," performed by 张雅舒。 The singing of the dancing reflects the tremendous changes we have seen in our times and reflects the spirit and the passion of the Chinese people. Enjoy.
接下来将有请大家欣赏到的是民乐合奏，第一首《喜羊羊》，第二首《步步高》，第三首《羊鸡歌》。表演者董金明、赵劲峰、毛翠、尤丹。 Next we have an ensemble of Chinese instruments played by Dong Zhenyu, Zhao Jingfeng, Ma Shui, and Liu Dan. They're playing three songs, Xianyang, Bubu Gao, and also Yankee Doodle. And please feel free to clap your hands and Yankee Doodle if you wish. These songs are traditional popular tunes from the south of China, Jiangsu province, and they're full of Wu cultural ingredients.
Thank you.
杂技是中国文化艺术保护中一朵亮丽的奇葩，深受大家的喜爱。那接下来有请大家欣赏到的是精彩的杂技表演《水生纠葛草帽》，表演者董自强、曾胆奈。
The next item is some acrobatics, and it's called straw hats, because in rural times straw hats are used to keep out the sun and the rain. I guess in Northern Ireland we don't wear straw hats very much. It's plenty of rain, but there's not very much sun. Anyway, this performance will be wonderful acrobatic skills, flipping over in the air, passing them around, so it's really going to be a wonderful show, and it really expresses the sheer delight of bringing in the autumn harvest.
Thank you. 美丽的江南灵动秀美。接下来让我们一起跟随舞蹈演员走入了美丽的江南水乡，一起去体验那份唯美的意境，请欣赏舞蹈永远的江南，表演者张雅舒等。
Called Jiangnan Forever is performed by Jiangsu. Chinese poets of the Tang and Song dynasties depict scenic views along the Yangtze River, weeping willows, lotus flowers, etc. It is these steps that inspire such poetry and this wonderful dance. Thank you.
怎么了？公爷，你跑哪去了？啊？他可能是去喝一杯茉莉花茶，是不是？ Must be something I said to him. I thought we were getting along very well, and so did you. That's just me. How many people here have ever drunk jasmine tea? Put your hands up if you've ever had a cup of jasmine tea. Anybody? Nobody? If you haven't, that is your homework for next week. Go and get some jasmine tea. My other half is going to come back in a moment. Omian is going to sing a very good song, a very famous song called E Wak Mani Ba. And this is a traditional Jiangsu folk song. It came from the city of Nanjing, Jinyo Lake. And it's a beautiful song that represents love and happiness. And I think people from the east and the west can appreciate this elegant song. So let's get it ready for Gonya. Thank you.
着我刚才演唱的这首江苏民歌《好一朵美丽的茉莉花》之后，也请大家继续欣赏到精彩的杂技表演《荷塘月色滚环》，表演者于年群。
Now, boys and girls, where are you? Stop hanging in the back here. Where's the boys and girls? There's some over there. Okay, now, boys and girls, stop hanging up. 听啊，叫声是什么 ？What noise does a frog make? And here, 太好了，太好了 ，very good. This is a next acrobatic thing. And you've got to have put on your imagination caps, okay? I want you to go away in your imagination to a moonlit summer's night. It's a beautiful lake. There's ripples. The lotus leaves are floating down the river. And in the breeze, and a little frog is sitting merrily on the plank. You got that picture? Fancy that. Very nice, y'all. So come back to Belfast and enjoy this very frothy performance. Enjoy. Thank you.
Boys and girls, I'm going to ask you another question.
我这一次就害怕了，你小朋友今天，哎呀，OK.
What noise does a horse make when it's galloping? No, no, listen. What noise does a horse make when it's galloping? 就是骑马蹄声是什么呢？ Okay? So this is a wonderful performance on the erhu known as the Chinese fiddle. The music originates from Mongolia. The Mongolian nationality is very famous in China for its horse-riding skills. And this music really depicts galloping horses. It uses lots of technical issues, technical techniques such as pizzicato and legato. So enjoy the Chinese harp, the erhu. This performance is called Carry the Lotus Pole, which doesn't make a lot of sense for English people. But I think if you watch the dance very carefully, there's lots of very funny expressions. It's performed by Zhang Yi, Rin Qian, and Hu Wenjing. And it really tells the story of girls coming back from the countryside, carrying on their shoulders picked lotus fruit. Now, if you want to see lotus fruit, it's quite difficult to find in Belfast. But if you go to a local Asian supermarket at certain times of the year, you'll be able to enjoy some lotus fruit. I can't bring it here tonight, but instead, we're going to have some lovely girls perform this lotus dance.
Thank you.
响全球。那接下来请大家欣赏到的是著名的京剧折子戏《四郎探母》，表演者黄善平、张建强。
Now next is something known here as Peking Opera. Who has heard of Peking Opera before? Well, the thing about Peking Opera, unless you are an expert, even for Chinese people, it's difficult to understand what the words are because it's a very, very, very ancient tradition which is preserved in China to this day. And we're going to see some of that in a moment. But what you've got to do is you've got to not so much listen to the words, but look at the expressions on the artist's face. The artists tonight are Wang Xiaoping and Zhang Jianchang, and they're going to tell a story. It's a story about a general called Yang Yanhui. He was born into a very famous military family in the Song Dynasty, but he was captured on the battlefield by the Liao people. He sneaked in, he concealed his identity, and in the end, he was married to his enemy, Princess Tijin of the Liao Dynasty. 15 years later, Yang's mother, Sun Haijun, a female commander-in-chief of the army, made an expedition north. With the help of Princess Tijin, General Yang was able to return to the Song army barracks, where he was reunited with his mummy. So enjoy some Beijing opera.
Thank you.
梁山伯和祝英台是一个动人凄婉的爱情故事，被称作为东方的 Romeo 和 Juliet。 那接下来让我们一起来欣赏独舞梁祝，表演者张雅舒。
There's nothing like a good love story, and I suppose you can say that this Butterfly Lovers is a very famous story, quite similar to, as my colleague said, to Romeo and Juliet. It is performed tonight by Jiangsu, and it is one of China's four great folk tales. If you want to find out more about it, then search the internet for Butterfly Lovers, and it's a great story.
寄一份祝福，寄一份希望，寄一份美好，寄一份长久。那接下来呢，有请出的是王建亮，给大家带来两首非常好听的歌曲。首先把这首《欢聚一堂》带给大家，接下来他会给大家带来一首九苏格兰风情的歌曲，叫做《可爱的家》。
So over the last few days, I've got to know two people very well. My colleague here in Nottingham, but also Wang Jianliang, 刚刚认识的朋友。And he's going to sing two songs for us, Enjoy the Time Together. And the second song is a Scottish folk song called Home Sweet Home. So if you know, please sing along. The next performance is a dance. It's called literally Nian Yu Yu, which means fish every year. Okay, what does that mean? Well, often in Chinese, two words that have the same sound have two different meanings, and they're sometimes replaced. So the word Yu means fish, but it also means surplus, or running over, or extra. So when you say, I wish you have fish every year, you're really saying, I hope that you have a splendid year and that your surplus runs over, that you are prosperous. And this dance, I suppose, is really a eulogy to the Chinese concept of wishing people wealth and prosperity. And it goes quite far. Sometimes people, when they go into the mobile phone shop and they want to get a new mobile phone number, they ask for the number 8, because the number 8 is very like the word riches. So lots of people look out there who've got 888 in their telephone number. So have a look at this lovely dance and look at the lovely costumes the girls are wearing, because they look like fish.
Thank you.
之前呢，大家都欣赏了两个非常精彩的中国杂技节目，我想大家肯定还是意犹未尽。那接下来呢，我们继续请出三位优秀的杂技演员于连群、董自强和曾丹丹，给大家带来精彩的空竹表演。
Next we have what we call in English the diablo, which has nothing to do with the devil at all. It sounds like it. It's performed by three performers, Yu Nian Chu, Dong Zixiang, and Zhenna. Basically, this is what we translate as a spinning top. If anyone trying to do a playground, you will see kids practicing this instrument, this little toy. But these three guys take it to the next level. So let's enjoy, put together, dance together for this lovely Diablo performance.
Thank you.
UIster was so what? Was you? Didn't go very well. Hey, 我们现在就是到最后一个节目，是让我们的队长接着黄哥这个表演，只是我刚刚认识的朋友，会员王建良。 今日我和歌唱打号的和声，歌颂绵密的节日，让不同大众的高兴的情怀，在圆舞曲欢快明亮的宣路中，出现了赞美生活的主题。 The last piece is a duet from my two newly made friends, Guoyan and Wang Jianliang. And you've heard of Christmas carol, we're going to call this the Chinese Festival Carol. So enjoy our last piece, our finale tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.
I wish you all a happy new year and a good luck for the future.
祝你今年新大运，新年快乐。Can I just say thank you to Belfast City Council, thank you to the council for your support, we really appreciate it. If you can help us, there's a little feedback form at the back, we really appreciate it if you could fill it in. 后面有这个关于我们活动的文件，请您帮我一起填一下，可以吗？谢谢您的帮助，您的合作，谢谢。